2000 karateka is active in this country. This is Japanese traditional martial arts, but I'm very happy that I could see so many Rwandans love karate. Thank you very much.
Yes.
And also medals and several other equipments. But, partially, of course, the other institutions have supported. And the Karate Federation, they have, of course, do their job, of course. But we do everything.